Please stop the coronavirus, please. It's killing so much people in other countries.